isn't in a bottle. The form of this song is a diamond, impervious to my every effort at derangement. So this version follows the path of the original song, but I did have fun with spreading Andy's guitar part around the orchestra. Andy is, in fact, kind of a one-man orchestra.